I'm not a big proponent of follow your passion. If your passion doesn't make money,
right?
Well, you make that a hobby. Yeah. You know, you have to find a business that's going to make money, and then you can follow your passion after that. If you're lucky enough that your passion is also something that makes money,
right?
Then that's great. I mean, definitely follow that.